But the sheriffs who were doing the investigative work, they had a big glow in their eye, like they were going to be movie stars. I haven't seen a serial killer's home raided by 70 sheriffs. And I haven't seen a death penalty case where 70 sheriffs and investigators showed up to raid a home. This was only because it was Michael Jackson, the greatest known celebrity in the world. Everybody wanted a piece of the action.